Ap Dorji is well into his 60s and recalls the days when people in his village would use footpaths and the space around their homes as a defecation site. Today, he says the ways of the world are coming to Khenkhar. He has a new toilet with a facility to flush water and take water to shower. Ap Dorji has been very creative and has built a rainwater storage facility to ensure his family's hygiene. Ap Dorji has been a beneficiary of the joint support program implemented by the Department of Local Governance with support from DANIDA and the Poverty Environment Initiative. Khenkhar is one of the remotest and poorest villages of Mongar District. In 2012, the joint support program carried out trainings on sustainable development and provided local officials with tools to identify poverty environment linkages and design sustainable solutions. As a follow-up to the training, Khenkhar received a grant from the Joint Support Program, better known as the Capacity Development Grant, to fund sustainable interventions. After discussions in the Kiwag Assembly, the community decided to prioritize the construction of toilets. The grant was used to buy materials, and villagers received trainings on how to construct toilets that allowed them to build their own. Some, like Ap Dorji, were surprisingly creative. Karma Dorji, the village headman, actively oversees the construction of toilets in his community. The villagers receive regular visits by the health assistant posted in Khenkhar, who educates them on personal hygiene and how to avoid diseases through basic health care.
First is respiratory infection. The second is disease of digestive system. That is, we find when they bring complaint that stomach pain, you know.
Khenkhar has a little over 400 households and has installed 380 toilets. Thanks to the capacity development grant, it is now well on track on ensuring that every family has a proper toilet and a decent way of life. Today, several villages in Bhutan are part of the Joint Support Program Initiative to train local governments on sustainable development and to provide them with grants to complement their scarce financial resources to meet community-level needs.